Raising voices. This is what I think.
As the Commissioner for Basic Education, I take corporal punishment as a cruel response to a child's mistake. It's better you explain, you demonstrate, and help a child to learn from his or her mistake as a better response. Whoever you are, you can do something to prevent corporal punishment, because a violence-free environment is everyone's right.
Raising voices, because a violence-free childhood is everyone's right.